Would you just seek in your heart to humble your heart as we pray together at the end here? Father, none of us understands. There's none righteous, no, not one. Apart from your Spirit drawing us, none of us seek your face. You always take the initiative. Thank you. Thank you for your mercy that came out to meet us in our darkness. Thank you for your grace that has received us as we are and is changing us from glory to glory until that day when we see you, and to our utter astonishment and amazement, we will discover that when we see you, we'll be like you. We are overwhelmed by this. Today, we've shared so many things from this platform, and Lord, we lay them at your feet. And we acknowledge that you, all knowledge and all wisdom and all understanding, finds its source and end in you. And so we bow before you and ask that the blood of Jesus would cover our lips and our hearts and our minds. We do not want to be deceived. We want to be discerning. We want to not be ignorant of the devices of the enemy. We want to walk in truth and let it be a lamp to our feet, a light to our path, and a guide to others. Not just truth tellers, but life givers. Oh God, amen. Make us people that minister your presence, because we are overflowing with your resurrection life. Thank you for the people in this room. We ask that we would, from this meeting, go back to our respective vineyards, places where we live, our churches, our homes, our place of work in your vineyard, right where we live, and that we would be faithful in the sense of your word, meaning that. Make us people of scripture, make us people of prayer, make us people of obedience and humility, and may we walk in the discernment in the spirit and not after the flesh. May we never be tricked by religious flesh, dead works, splendid sin, ignorance and deception cause us to love your people and seek out those of wisdom. And may the fear of the Lord be our great portion all the day. We thank you. We submit our hearts to you. We ask you for invigoration from your Spirit right now, that we might respond worthily Amen. To you tonight. We thank you in Jesus' name.